The eruption of the Grimsvotn volcano in Iceland sent a plume of ash 20 kilometers into the sky. Particles in the resulting ash cloud can damage jet engines by eroding blades and jamming cooling chambers and turbines. British regulations forbid planes from flying into ash concentrations of more than 4 grams per 10 cubic meters. 500,000 passengers on 9,000 flights pass through British airspace each day.